We'll now be conducting the forward bending test, also known as the Adams test, which is the most sensitive test for scoliosis, even more sensitive than some imaging techniques. To conduct this test, you'll have your patient bend forward at the waist, and you'll then examine your patient's spine, scapulae, and rib angles along their back for any sort of asymmetry or deviations. Everything should be pretty symmetrical and pretty similar bilaterally.